patent law. This law says that suppose you have a wire carrying a current I, then this wire surrounding this wire, there would be a magnetic field B. So the current that it is moving through the wire would produce a magnetic field B. And the circular integral of magnetic field B dot dl, dl is the line element, which is equal to mu naught into I. So this is what Ampere circuital law say. So before understanding this law, first we have to understand what this expression means. Here both are vector quantity. So let's suppose we have a surface which has a boundary C. So this is a boundary, and this is a boundary which is a circular boundary, which is C, and this has an enclosed area, surface area S, right? So this is a surface with a surface area S which has this outside boundary or the surface boundary denoted as C. A current I is passing through this, right? And this current I would produce a magnetic field B. So first let us look at this boundary line, that is the curve C. This is the boundary of this surface. This boundary is, let's suppose they are made up of very small length DL, right? So this is the boundary line, and this is made up of small length DL. Like that, many small length DL is there, right? And the direction of this length, the quantity is, or the magnitude of this DL is this much. But the direction for a curved surface, the line element for a curved surface, they have a direction, and this direction is along the tangent of this curve. So when I take the tangent of this curve, then this is becoming a vector quantity, means now we have DL. So this is a line element. This is a line element or line segment for a curve. So this DL, the line element, has a length of this much, and the direction is along its tangent, right? So let's suppose my any small line segment or line element as DL on this boundary line. Now, as we know that this current I is passing, therefore it will produce a magnetic field B surrounding this wire. Now, since we know this line element has its direction towards B, so towards B I have a magnetic fields part. Suppose this is BL. This is at this particular direction the amount of magnetic field. So I can say that the magnetic field in this particular surface area would be BL dot DL. So we are taking a small line segment DL, and in that direction of DL's direction I have magnetic field B, the factor of magnetic field B, which is BL, which is at the direction of DL, which is at the tangent of this curve. So BL dot DL would be my magnetic field at that particular direction. So now if I have to just take BL dot DL for all the small length, whichever the curve may be, then what I do is I take a circular integral. The circular integral means the summation of all the line element or all the magnetic field in small line element. If I add up all those things for all the line element, I have something called circular integral. If I put circular integral, then I can write circular integral of the total curve is nothing but the magnetic field. So this one I can write it as the circular integral B dot dl, right, which gives me the magnetic field throughout this curve, the total magnetic field throughout this curve C, right? So this particular quantity gives me the magnetic field throughout this particular circular line, or which is the boundary of this particular surface. So the total magnetic field is denoted like this. Now what Ampere say, what Ampere circuital law say? Ampere circuital law say that this particular quantity is equal to mu naught times the current I which is flowing through this particular surface, right? So this is the law given by Ampere. So once again, when you see that, you always see that when we have a current I carrying conductor, the magnetic field is produced in a loop, which also is called Ampere's loop, which is nothing but this is what we have described. So this Ampere loop surrounding the current carrying wire, all the total magnetic field for this loop is calculated as circular integral B dot dl, where B is the magnetic field produced and dl is the line, the total line element, right, which is by Ampere given by mu naught I.
If you like the video, then press the like button, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon.